Welcome to Egypt, Sharm El Sheikh. We are staying in the Cleopatra Resort. This is day one. Today is just going to be lounging around, talking about doing absolutely jack shit, and then perhaps we ain't going to plan, have we?
We'll just scope out. We should go beach.
Beach. That's where we're going. Beach.
We've seen a beach today.
Day two, this is 5 o'clock in the morning. We just got back from Pasha. What else is there? I guess a quick introduction because I haven't done so. This is Phil. This is also Phil. And then this is Kane.
So what up? Hey, how you doing?
And so today, supposedly, obviously, we're just going to go get some sleep. And then tonight, there's a pool party. So what I'll do is I'll get some clips every now and then. And then, I'm so not used to it, it's here. And then, I'll show you what the pool party looks like in about 9 hours.
No carbs before marks. I do no carbs in marks.
Sanjay's brought us to the desert to do a biking at 3:30 in the morning because he wants to catch the sunrise. Nobody's here. There's no Bedouin tea, there's no food. Normally with this experience you get the food and everything, that's why I got it for so cheap.
Quad biking, saw the sunrise. It's 10 past 5 in the morning. Doesn't even feel like it. We haven't slept. Now we're gonna drink some Bedouin tea.
Oh shit!
And sit on a camel.
again tomorrow, but not be happening. But it was amazing. We went quad bike again. Went swimming with fish. Sick.